Here we have a Lekman cube box. We have to dismantle it and to assembly it again, because maybe we are moving, or maybe in our case because it broke a side and we want to replace it. First, we have the floor of the cube is striped in the bottom. In the corners we have these pieces that avoid the floor going up. In this assembly, first have to take off the floor. If we press, it comes in the middle or something like that, and it comes with us. The floor comes with us. We have to press. We have to push. These are the little pieces that were inside these little holes. Inside these little holes. That if we press, bends and it comes out. To disassemble this, we have to notice the sides with holes have a piece here that avoid this to come here. There's a little piece here, but in the lower part we don't have this piece from this side. But we have to bend a little bit, because there are pieces here that avoid it to come. So we have to make a little bit like this. And now we have this side off. The other side is the same. We have to, there are these pieces here, and we have to make like this. It's quite easy in this case. To take this off, we have in the part that doesn't have this part, we have to come from here and a little bit this way, a little bit gently. And now it goes off. To mount it again, we have to put the parts, first the part that has this piece, like this, and later the other part. Like this, a piece like this, and in the other side the same. We put it here and like this. Okay, and after that we have to put this side. We put it like here in the sides and in the lower part. We have to make like this. The upper part goes like this, and the lower part is just doing this and this. We have to put this piece. This piece has these little things that go inside that holes. So we put it in those holes. This and like this. And now the box is assembled once again.